Caught on camera. Check out this semi smashing into a truck on a Texas interstate. First responders running for their lives. Now, a news crew was responding to the scene of another crash, and they just so happened to capture this jarring video.
That's when the semi overturned and then slid on its side onto the shoulder and on top of that pickup, and then also hit a trooper.
Somehow, everyone survived. Unbelievable. Dense fog in the area created dangerous driving conditions.